90s teenage drama Ye Un Dino Ki Baat Hai will entertain its viewers with some interesting twist. Sameer stunned by Nanu's verdict. Naina in dilemma as Sameer nurse Arjun. Arjun and Sameer's fight leaves Arjun with a broken leg and shattered self-confidence. Further, Rakesh fumes in anger as Arjun would miss the selection match due to the injury. Moreover, unsatisfied with principal's decision to rusticate Sameer, Rakesh demands some other punishment. Shockingly, Nanu makes a decision which leaves Sameer and everyone dumbfounded. Sameer's Nanu declares that Sameer would go to Arjun's house and nurse and care for him till he recovers completely. However, if Sameer fails to the commitment, then Nanu would be compelled to be a slave to Rakesh's orders. This will bring an interesting turn in the storyline as Sameer and Naina will once again come face to face, that too in Naina's own house. It'll be interesting to see if Sameer will be able to keep Nanu's words and win Naina's and family's trust. So what do you feel about the story? Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates.